Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I will teach you how to make a 12 volts DC motor speed controller. Now the power rating of this speed controller is going to be around 100 watts and it's gonna be the most basic type of speed controllers. Now I'm using 3 power transistors in parallel, CTC1351, hoping that together they will be able to handle 5 to 10 amperes of current. Another important device that is needed for the project is a variable resistor rated at 250K. Now the variable resistor is going to limit the speed of the DC motor by changing the base current of the power transistors. Higher resistance means low base current, so the output speed of the DC motor will be low. But lower resistance means higher base current, so the output voltage and current will be higher, so the speed of the DC motor will also be higher. Now the two terminals from the variable resistor will be connected to the common collector and common base terminals of the power transistors. After doing that, two more wires will be connected, one to the common collector and the other to the common emitter. So guys, before I get on with the video, let me introduce you to PCBWay, a Chinese PCB manufacturing company that is sponsoring this video. They manufacture high quality PCBs and ship it worldwide for free. The price is really cheap, with an offer of only $88 for 1 to 10 pieces of assembly orders. So stop thinking and make your first order now, because the customer reviews are really good. Now the wire from the common emitter will be connected to the DC motor rated at 12 volts DC, while the wire from the common collector will be connected to the positive DC supply. So guys, as you can see here, I'm using a laptop charger rated at 15 volts DC to operate this circuit and the DC motor. Now, even though the laptop charger is indicating 3 amperes, but still the circuit is capable of handling current between 5 to 10 amperes. And the motor that I'm using is rated at 15 amperes DC. Also guys, since this is a demo circuit for me, so I'm not using heat sinks, but I will advise you to use heat sinks if you are actually making this circuit. So guys, now you have to connect the collector terminal of the power transistor to the positive DC supply from the laptop charger, and the emitter terminal of the power transistor to any of the terminals of the DC motor. Now start rotating the knob of the variable resistor in the clockwise direction. You should see that the DC motor slowly picks up speed, and as you move the knob more and more towards the clockwise direction, the speed increases until it attains full speed. Also guys, you should notice the speed precision, how low the speed of a DC motor can get. So guys, that would be all about the DC motor speed controller system. If you have any queries, don't forget to ask them in comments. Also, please don't forget to check out PCBWay. Thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you.